All right, how's everybody doing today? My name is Orlando Jackson. I'm going to talk a little bit about what I'm here for, what I want to do. This video is going to be strictly for me going to working out. This is my first time making a video, so I want to try to test it out and see how it goes. I'm pretty excited about it. I love working out, lifting weights. And so here I am. First of all, I want to talk about how far I've came in the last, I would say, 8 months. When I stopped boxing, I was weighing about 130 pounds, and from then I started working out and getting stronger. I'm working on getting myself bigger and making myself look better because I've always wanted to work out and just get stronger as a person. Right now I'm sitting at about 180 pounds. My body fat is probably sitting at about 11%, which is okay for me. It used to be lower when I was boxing, but I mean, that's pretty good for me, I would say. So I have a couple of things that I got from 5-Star Nutrition. I got some creatine pills right here that I just purchased, and I've actually just started taking them, and they hit pretty fast and they feel pretty good. So then I have this mass gainer right here. I have trouble eating in the mornings normally, so I got this right here. I've had it for about a month and a half, and I really enjoy this. I wouldn't say it helps me put on a lot of weight, but it definitely helps me kind of feel where I don't eat. Some of the days where I feel like I just can't eat much, this definitely helps fill in those spots, and it's pretty good. I mean, I enjoy it. Definitely get the chocolate peanut butter if you go and get that. That's pretty good. So we're gonna hit the gym today, and we're gonna go do some workouts. I'm gonna hit some squats and hit some upper body, try to do it big today. So that's what we got.
Yeah, there you go, cheesing.
Telling beats.
You've been waiting too long, calling me up, I guess.
makes you feel alone. Breaking my heart, so I brought you a song. Found a new guy, didn't take long. Wow, and I'm feeling so wrong. Sorry I wasn't the one that you want. Sorry I wasn't the one you was holding. I'm sorry to leave, but I gotta get going. I'm sorry to say this, you must have been knowing. My heart wasn't in it, I'm feeling so cold. Let me outside and my feelings are broke. Sing you these lyrics, you know I'm a choke. Now that I'm gone, you gotta be stoked. Cause now you can see him, I know that you know. Always believed in that you would go home. Back to his heart, it did leave me alone. Lone is a gift that the heart, it is gone. But now that you're gone, I'm feeling so wrong. Making me weak when I used to be strong. Shield that I carry is getting so soft. Giving you smiles was always my job. Happy's forgotten, I guess it's been long. Guess now it's his turn to write you a song. So long. Text, I know it says red, but I can confess, it's all in my head. Thoughts of another man there in your bed. It makes me upset, liking the pictures of us on your gram, and then you replace him with others of him. I'm kinda depressed, how could this be? Marrying him and not me, maybe the others will see. Loving you more is the key, love is so rooted and deep. Unless you're not getting water you need, then we will wither and fall with the breeze. Blinded by beauty, it's harder to see. Feel like your lips are now poisoning me. Fighting for breath, you taking from me, man. Giving impressions and thoughts of depression. This love is a lesson and leaving me guessing. Relieving the tension, you've always been messing. I guess it's profession you've always been good at. Living me, now you're never even looking back. Telling lies and you're giving me a heart attack. Now you're laughing in a mansion and I'm crying in a shack.
Introduce yourself.
What's up,
man?
My name's Kevin.
This is the real
man
right here.
Real man playing. I'm sorry that I let you go. I'm sorry that I
can't. Beats. Yeah, day that you left, remember it rained. Times I replayed it, it's always the same. Words that you said, it got stuck in my brain. Try to forget, but I'm going insane. Lies that you told me and all of your stories. And you try to show me and tell me you're sorry. But I can see right through it. Moment of silence, here you started crying and saying you're trying. I feel like you lying. You put in an effort, it feels like it's dying. I love hit the floor, it got tired of flying. Soaring so fast and our visions are dying. Dreams are just dreams unless you can define them. Making them real is like taming a lion. Now all my music is what I can find it. Sorry we tried when it wasn't our time. It wasn't real and I'm trying to be kind. Guessing you just pushed me out of your mind. See you with him, yeah I tell you I'm fine. Wishing that that was just more than a line. To keep you from thinking I'm dying inside. Truth you should know is I'm trying to hide. Sorry I drove you to some other guy.
Post-workout, we hit some squats today. We got some good videos squatting, went pretty heavy. PR probably at 425, didn't go too heavy because that was my first time with my new form on squat, but went pretty good. Got an upper body workout in. We hit some cable pulls, we did some bench dumbbell. I went decently heavy on bench dumbbell. Just kind of wanted to test my strength today, but my endurance feels good. I still feel like I can go another 100 meters, but that was a good workout for the day. And if you enjoyed it, let me know. Make sure shoot in the comments. And next time we'll get a little leg workout and we'll keep going from there.